From this distance vantage point, the Earth might not seem of any particular interest.
But for us, it's different.
Consider again that dot.
That's here. That's home. That's us.
On it, everyone you love, everyone you know.
Everyone you have ever heard of, every human being who was
lived out their lives.
The aggregate of our joy and suffering.
Thousands of confident religions.
Religions, ideologies, and economic doctrines.
Every hunter and forger.
Every hero and coward.
Every creator and destroyer of civilization.
Every king and peasant.
Every young couple in love.
Every mother and father.
Hopeful child.
Inventor and explorer.
Every teacher
of moral.
Every corrupt politician.
Every superstar, every supreme leader.
Every saint and sinner in the history of our species lived there.
On a mote of dust suspended in a sunbeam.
The Earth is a very small stage in the vast cosmic arena.
Think of the rivers of blood spilled by all those generals and emperors.
So that in glory of and triumph, they could become the momentary masters of a fraction of a dot.
Think of the endless cruelties visited by the inhabitants of one corner of this pixel on the scarcely distinguishable inhabitants of some other corner.
How frequent their misunderstandings, how eager they are to kill one another.
How fervent their hatred.
Our costumes are imagined self-important.
The illusion we have of some privileged positions in the universe.
Are challenged by this point of pale light.
Our planet is a lonely speck in the great enveloping cosmic dome.
In our obscurity, in all this vastness, there is no hint that help will come from elsewhere to serve us from this place.
The Earth is the only world known so far to hold your life.
There is nowhere else, at least in the near future, to which our species could migrate.
Visit? Yes. Settle? No.
Like it or not, for the moment, the Earth is where we make our stand.
It has been said that astronomy is a humbling and character-building experience.
There is perhaps no better demonstration of the folly of human conceits than this distant image of our tiny world.
To me, it underscores our responsibility to deal more kindly with one another.
To preserve and cherish the family dot,
the only home we've ever known.